I can see students doing both, attending class in an actual school, but also doing it on the web. Like right now, I'm in a summer class that's online, but you know, there's also school that you should go to, so you.